Hey guys, Carlos Perez here. And I was telling a friend of mine about the white label app. And I was telling him one of the benefits of this is that you're able to create your own channels. So the channels that we will be carrying, we'll be updating them constantly, but we'll be, moving channels in and out depending upon the popularity of those channels. But one thing that I was telling that you can do is you could create your own channel, and I want to show you a little example of that. We're going to go into what my white label app is, but will be the same as yours, just under your name. That when you go inside of it, you can go into your live TV section. And what I did, a lot of people know my daughter Kiana, she goes by Kiwi, and I was telling her that, that we can basically have her own dedicated channel if she wanted. And we were playing around some things, and it's like, wow, it'd be great because she really likes a lot of YouTubers. So she'll be able to have her own channel. So as you can see, in the kids section, we have the Cartoon Network, Disney, Nickelodeons, Baby TV Boomerang, Disney, Disney XD, Sky Disney, and something called Kiwi Cartoons. Now, Kiwi Cartoons is nothing more than a channel that I made for her where we would be streaming cartoons. And I connected that to YouTube, and it's one of their live streams. So as you see, when you click on it, it basically will go ahead and it'll start to play SpongeBob, which is on right now. And for some reason, you can't see it on the recorder that I'm recording with, but it's actually showing on the television itself right now. And it's crystal clear HD. I can probably do another video using my phone showing this. So what I want to do is let me cut this one off momentarily from the screen share and then go into the video on my phone and see if I can capture it from there. So we're going to go into the video on the phone and we're going to hit the record button and we're going to stop the recording over here. You can see it's not showing. And we're going to stop the recording over here. You can see it's not showing. And then we're going to show it over here. So, as you can see, I'm watching the Kiwi Cartoon app, I mean, channel. See down there, Kiwi, Sky Disney, Kiwi, going to it. And it's going to play that live stream. So that gives her an opportunity to basically have her own channel. And that would work with anything. If you had local news, your school, your church, whatever you do, you can put that on your own channel. So I'm going to wind up splicing this together just so you can see, what we did and how we actually used the live stream on there. Like you see, it's crystal clear, perfect, and that's on her channel once again. So when I stop it, you'll see that I'm still on the Kiwi Cartoon channel. I'm still up top under kids channels. And like I said, it just makes it really easy and convenient to do a lot of things. So imagine, if you will, the local school has talent shows, the church wants to broadcast. We can have a dedicated church channel. We can stream the church sermon live into your IPTV app, which your customers can enjoy, or we can record it and show it later as a VOD. So that's the benefit of having the white label and being able to have control where you can have your custom channels put up there as well. Again, guys, thank you. This is Carlos Perez, and hope you really enjoyed this. Bye.